Well, everybody. Monday. That means it's time for the Monday weekly tag presented by the lovely Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. And we have the five questions. Five questions I shall answer. And it looks like it's going to be another Christmas tag. So, let's get started with the five questions. Excuse me. Do you buy Christmas presents or give money? No, I do not buy Christmas presents and I do not give money. Because one, nobody to buy for. I'm single. No headaches. I have no family. So there you go. So that's one thing about Christmas. I've saved money. Excuse me. Do you decorate outside or just inside or both or not at all? I don't decorate outside. I don't decorate inside. But I do put up like a little ornament which has lights going on. And that's about it. Do you make a shopping list? No, I do not make a shopping list. Let's try this again. Are you going to wear a Christmas clothing? If you mean like a Christmas sweater, no. Do I wear any Christmas clothing? No, I just wear what I wear. And Christmas tradition you enjoy the most? Or you enjoy the, I got to learn how to read. Let's try this once more, and if I blow it, I don't blow it. Christmas tradition do you like most? I think it should be called, like, enjoy the most. Anyway. Being a Scrooge and being a dork. But that goes all year, me being the biggest dork on YouTube or anywhere else. But the Christmas tradition for me is being the Scrooge. Anyway, those are my answers to this tag. Till we see each other again real soon. Take care for now.